Hello everyone, wishing you all a very very happy Diwali. I hope you had a really nice Diwali, and instead of the normal instructions that I always keep giving on my YouTube channel or on the Facebook page or on SoundCloud, this time I have a little different approach. So starting from the morning hours, getting up early is absolutely not important. You can get up as late as you want to, whatever suits you, get up at that time. Water is absolutely not for you. You could replace normal plain water with any amount of aerated drinks or infused waters or flavored drinks or even alcohol in some cases. Then when we come to workout, which most of the people prefer to do it in the morning hours, workout is just not for you. So, but make sure that you are paying the annual membership fees of the gym or the Pilates classes or the swimming classes that you intended to join. So that mentally you are very satisfied that, okay, fine, I have paid the fees and somewhere or the other, I would probably go to this particular place. Then when we come to breakfast, breakfast is not at all an important meal of the day. You could just skip breakfast, you could have a tea or coffee and have a fruit with that and just leave for your workplace. Meals, especially lunch and dinner, cannot be important for you, and you could just eat whatever you want to. If you don't feel like having, you could again have one tea or coffee, replace your entire meal with that. And the portion sizes that are supposedly very important according to people in our field. So there is absolutely no need to take care of the portion sizes. You can have as much as you want to. In one meal you could stuff yourself, in the other meal you could have fruits, or you could have just again the infused waters that you prepared based on the instructions that you got from the social media networks or social media apps or randomly from internet. So when all these things are done, you could load yourself with extra chocolate and extra cheese that you could get. You could stock your refrigerator with the chocolate syrups that you had. Once fancy that, okay, fine, I want to go for this chocolate syrup, but you know, staying healthy was stopping you from having those syrups. So stock your fridge with all the junk items that you can. Have as much ready to eat, ready to cook food as you can in your shelf. When we come to fiber, fruits and salads are just not for you. When we come to dry fruits, it is absolutely okay without having dry fruits. And yes, when you are doing all these things to your body, you might gain a little weight. So no need to be afraid because of that. So for this particular thing, especially if there is some social gathering approaching, try all the short-term hacks that you again get from the internet or from the different apps on which you chat with people. You get different short-term hacks, you know, the infused pani, the jeera pani, jeera dhania wala pani. And at times you meet random people in the market who could give you some weight loss pills, powders or supplements that promise to make you slim and beautiful and resolve all the health issues that you have in the 15-21 days or in the 2 months of course that they give you. So try that also. And once you are done with all these things, making your body go through all of this, and when your body stops responding to all the medicines that you take for simple problems or to these pills, powders and supplements, at that time, find out a good diet consultant in your area, in your city or online, and then get a good diet chart made. And while doing all these things, I really hope you're paying your insurance premiums on time. So wishing you Diwali in a little different way this time. So try everything that you can and then search for a right measure to keep yourself healthy. Eat healthy, stay healthy, shine. Thank you so much. And yes, do like, share and subscribe to the channel. Bye-bye.